his eyes. "I want to be a yo-yo man," he cried. "Make me a yo-yo man." But the yo-yo master did not answer. He just kept on yo-ing.